There is no place that I can go, neither that you can go, where you can get away from God being with you. And not just being with you in presence, but being with you in favor. Being with you in blessing. Being with you to cause things to happen for you in your life. And so that's the thing that we're learning about God, and learning it as we're looking at the story of Joseph. Because everywhere that Joseph went, God elevates him. Whether he's in Potiphar's house, he's elevated. Whether he's in prison, he's elevated. Everywhere he goes, God is elevating him. And I've been trying to tell some of y'all that maybe it's the folk that's watching me and not the folk in the building. But y'all don't respond to me when I tell y'all that I believe that God, everywhere you go, that God's going to elevate you. That there is never a place where God will take you that God can't raise you.